To the judge, Your Honor, you've taught Judge Perry, and throughout this, he was known as a no-nonsense guy. He wanted to keep this this trial moving and keep order in his courtroom. This doesn't seem to have fazed him or affected him at all.
No, and that doesn't surprise me a bit. Belvin Perry has been on the bench for a long time. He's a very professional, very seasoned trial judge, and this kind of thing is not going to affect him.
Yeah, but we've all seen cases on television where the lawyers were playing to the cameras because they knew they were there, and occasionally a judge would play to a camera because they knew it was there, but it really didn't seem to happen in this one. Everybody stayed pretty focused.
He's a great judge. He's a great guy. Everybody that knows him respects him. He does a good job. He does an outstanding job. You know the kind of courtroom he runs. You knew it when you were going. Everybody predicted how he would be. I really have enjoyed getting to listen to him.
And I don't care if you stand on your head.
I don't care. And I love it when he said hill of a bean. That made me laugh. Mm-hmm. I think he's a smart guy. He's a down-to-earth guy, and he'll be at work tomorrow.